Hello, welcome back to Crowell Gaming, where we discuss everything video games, take a look at some gameplay footage and reviews. Today we're going to take a look at another PSP title. It's a compilation from Activision, a lot of their earlier 2600 games. Activision felt like they needed more recognition for the developers on the Atari 2600, so a bunch of people left, formed Activision, and started putting out games that were of higher quality on the 2600 and pretty much one up to Atari at the time. So a lot of the games stand out from the crowd, and they were pretty much cream of the crop for the 2600 at that time. The only thing is, a lot of them haven't aged well. I did grow up with a 2600. Some of these games I do have fond memories of, like Enduro Racer, but a lot of them just haven't stood the test of time. This compilation's nice. You get about 40 games on it, plus an 80 soundtrack over top of it. But overall, I'd say it's middle of the road. Yeah, you get a ton of games, but are they games that you're going to be replaying over and over and over again? Probably not, unless you really grew up on the 2600 and you have a high nostalgic factor for it. So with that being said, let's break into it. It's Activision Remixed, running on the PSP.
Faces of the sky, a parable wrapped in paper bag.
All right, welcome back. Hopefully you like that look at Activision Hits Remixed running on the PSP. Like I said, there's 40 games. Didn't go through all 40, just picked and choose a few that I've played over the years. Like I said, Enduro Racer is probably my favorite out of the bunch. And then you got stuff like Stampede and that, River Raids, Hero, stuff like that. Like I said, a lot of these haven't held up, haven't stood the test of time. Pressure Cooker, I used to remember playing that all the time. I probably should have taken a look at the manual on that. I botched that one up as well. But let me know what your thoughts are. Did you used to have a 2600? Do you like these older compilations? Some of them I don't mind. I'd like to see more of like the NES, Super NES, stuff like that as we get into later generations. But some of this 2600 compilations, nice to have, but not necessary. Especially a lot of these games you can probably still get fairly cheaper if you are collecting for the 2600. I know the retro scene right now is going through the roof, but for some reason some systems, some games just haven't taken off. So with that being said, let me know what your thoughts are. Do you like the old Activision games on the 2600? Do you like 2600 games in general? If so, what are your favorites? And have you played this before? This Activision Hits was released on other systems as well. Mainly I remember seeing the PS2 version all the time, so I think it was probably on the GameCube and stuff as well. But let me know what your thoughts are down below. Like I said, this is running on the PSP, not too bad, but yeah, it's not a compilation I really needed. So anyway, let me know what your thoughts are, and I'll catch you next time. Thank you.